Alright, so welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Last time, I brought back this eight-month-old dead Let's Play that I was doing. And I'm continuing it, which is good because I really like this game. And we're going to do 6-4, the tower, and probably 6-5, depending on how fast I go through this. Now, about how often I want to do this game, I at least want to do one video a week on this game, at least once a week. So whenever I make a video, it's not always going to be this game, because I know not everyone watches this. I know most people want to see the Odyssey stuff, but I don't want to do just Odyssey. I want to kind of mix it up, you know, play a bit of this game, maybe some Mario Kart, maybe Zelda. I kind of want to do some Zelda videos, but I don't know about that yet. But 6-4, really fun level. I'm actually going to show you a little trick that you can do with Yoshi in a little bit. It's a, I guess it's an infinite flutter, as long as I don't lose him right here. I guess it's technically an infinite flutter. Okay, see you later. Oh my god, I thought I could make that. Alright, see you later, Yoshi. I'll get you back in a bit. Wow. Okay, that's a thing. I don't know if the audio's low or high. I don't want it too high. Hopefully it's not too low. Hopefully you can hear the game. But okay, I'll do the thing that I want to show you up here, because there's another Yoshi over here. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. So it's technically an infinite flutter. Like Galaxy 2 has an infinite flutter. Mario Sunshine has an infinite flutter. A 2D game wouldn't really have one, but you shake the controller to dismount him, and if you hit a ceiling and dismount him, you will immediately go back on him. And if you hit 2, as long as I can do this, you can just do this. So you can just stay up here forever, as long as you can do it correctly. And I think you can actually use it to get up here with Yoshi. I don't think it's possible to get up here with him, but there you go. Yes, you can do that. You can get up here with Yoshi. I don't know if a lot of people know about that. It's a really cool trick. Obviously, it's not useful, but it's cool to goof around with here and there. And this ending, we're not going to get to top of the flag, but A-okay. Mario time. Yellow Yoshi. We can't bring him. Rip. This is a Mario World. Alright, there we go. 6-4. Oh, the tower. I actually kind of forgot where the star coins were, so I looked at my little booklet that I have just to remember where they were. I know where they are now. They're actually in a pretty simple location. Okay, we're only 4 minutes into the video. I might be able to do 6-6. Probably not, because it's kind of an auto-scroller. If you don't rush through it, it's basically an auto-scroller. Okay, we can kind of sneak up there. I want to keep this. Oh, okay. That was close. Okay, star coin number one is in this little wall over here. There you go. No, okay. Whatever. We're gonna hit the checkpoint. I don't care. Okay. Wow. I'm bad at this game. Don't die! Oh, not before the checkpoint. I'm really rushing this. We're gonna be patient. Oh my god. Okay, that's number two. Get a nice flower. Oh my god. Okay. I think the audio is really quiet for you. I'll probably turn up just a little bit. Okay. Alright, give me 1 second. I'll turn the audio up just a little bit. Alright, I turned it up just a tiny bit. It's probably still quiet, but it's a little bit louder, definitely. Whoa. Am I gonna land? Okay, good. Alright, now start going 3. I tried to ground pound, it wouldn't let me. Oh my god. Oh, okay. And that's it. There is a secret up here. This is a really cool secret. In this pipe. It's a really cool secret. We get a Poe block. Whenever there's a Poe block, means there's tons of money. Even though I don't need it, but I can use it for my points. Who gets points in a Mario game? Like, who gets points? It's cool to max it out. But yeah, that's basically it for the tower. We can go fight Morton now. Morton! More like Leston. Dang it. Yeah. Schberg. What? There you go. Okay, we can at least do the next level. That's good. Oh my. Okay. I am not looking forward to 6-6. I'm really not. Oh my god. Okay. Come on. This is very slow. Toad, I don't care. I don't care. We're gonna save. Very nice. Alright, finally. 6-5. This is a fun level. We got water that rises and lowers. And we got this clown. Alright, start coin 1 is down here. Here's the water level rising. And we get 5 flowers, so we can do that. Now, this level has a secret exit, which I assume I said earlier. But if not, it does have a secret exit. And I guess this is... Oh, no. I guess this would be kind of a guide, because I'm doing 100%. So I am getting everything, so I guess it'll be a guide. I don't know. There's better guides on YouTube, so... Don't look for me. I mean, I do have a booklet showing everything, so if you want to know stuff, tell me. I'll show you. Alright, up here is the last star coin, and it is also the secret exit. So we're going to bring you. Dang it, okay, it's up there. No! There you go. Alright, secret exit time. This way, he is taking off and putting on an invisible cap. Go figure. Okay, I'll meet you back to where that secret exit was. Alright, here we are. Back here. I'm small, so I have to be careful. So I don't get wrecked by him. Okay, I am getting this mushroom. Oh, that ground pound castle saved me. Yeah, I'm going under you. Oh my. Alright, I killed him. Good. Clown of an idiot. Oh my god. Alright. One. Two. Never mind. One, two, oatmeal. I don't know. One, two. Alright, there we go. We can... Okay, I can definitely do 6-6. I mean, we're only 10 minutes in. I can definitely do like 6 more minutes. And this will not take 6 minutes. If it does, I'll be very surprised. Like, I know this is a pretty long level because it's kind of a slow one, but... Oh boy. I never look forward to this. It's going to be very dark. Let's see how it looks. Come on. Hit it! Hit it! Oh, I'm so bad. No! Dude! I missed it. Oh my god. Okay. God. Rip. Start going one. Oh my god. Okay, well, we have to replay the level anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Start go! Get out! We're gonna play the level like this. Let's go. I don't care. We're playing level like this. Yes, we made it. Okay. Can I keep this in the water? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm actually doing this. Alright, that's the last star coin. Wow. I held the fire, bros. I'm expecting to get wrecked by them. Where's the pipe? There it is. Alright, we got the secret exit. Oh my god. I don't want to die, so I'm going to take my time here when it's necessary. Alright. What the hell was that? I don't know what that was. Alright, well, we got the secret exit. This way. Ugh. Oh, I know where Starcoin 2 is. I actually completely forgot where it was. I know where it is now. Alright, now that brings us to the cannon, but we're not going to take the cannon. Alright, we might as well just keep it going, because we have to go through the beginning again anyways. So we might as well keep it going. Lies, I just cut ahead. Okay. Dang it. I hope I don't need that pow. I'm gonna try bringing it. Nope, never mind. Okay. Well, we got the star coin, so it's fine. Alright, we're gonna wait until the last second for this. So, right now. Oh my god, okay. Well, this is great. Thank you. Isn't this an ice flower? I think this is an ice flower. It is. There's star coin too. Okay. I might as well cut ahead to the fireballs. Here we are. I'm very scared, so I'm gonna try to take him out. Yes! Thank God he isn't unkillable. Okay. I'm so lame. Oh! Give me that. Oh, thank you. Can I just jump to the end? Yes, yes. Here it is. Okay, screw that horrific stuff. Oh my. Yahoo! Alright, well, that's gonna be it. Oh my god. We got a bunch of levels done. It was good. So next time we're gonna finish wall 6. And maybe do like a little bit of wall 7. I can at least definitely do like one level in wall 7. And yeah, that's gonna be it. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, let me know. If you didn't enjoy it, let me know. If you're in between, let me know as well. I'm gonna try to get past this. God dang it. Okay. I'm gonna do this, and that's gonna be it for the video.